Pennsylvania State Police are investigating a double homicide in North Catasauqua, Northampton County. Tonight, we're learning one of the victims is a 16-year-old girl, the other a 39-year-old woman. Investigators say distraught family members found the two victims inside of a home yesterday. The coroner said the two may have been killed with some sort of sharp instrument. Police have not released any information about a possible suspect, but they do say there's no longer a threat to the public.